Education. Yeah. And we tell the staff of this institute, we fight also for the right of your children to come to India. For this moment, all my friends who are now colleagues, who were earlier students, who are sons and daughters of our own staff. When we fight for making education public, it is for all of us, the entire TISS community. So this is not a problem. This is an obstacle by the external world which we are duty bound to solve. We can find new ways. If we are able to analyze the entire world for you, from top to bottom, from Arctic to Antarctic, from Himalayas to Kanyakumari, what kind of institute are we? You know? Oh, this is what you must do for children's I'm not saying the situation is easy. There are many of you here who will know much better than me how the difficulties are in balancing your family's daily budget. You know better than I do. So like that, we will have difficulty. But you also know that there are ways to solve them, which is why all of you are here. I have already communicated to the association some suggestions, and the removal of upfront payment. Let me not speak on behalf of the association at this point, because people want to study. There are colleagues who are democratically speaking who are not present. Let them also think about it. But I personally believe that the problem of upfront payment can be solved. The upfront payment is misrepresented as non-payment. It is not non-payment. We are waiting for the arrival of funds in due time. There are issues of the fees of the institute versus the actual disbursement which is given by the concerned government. These are issues which can be solved. But the point is, upfront payment is not a necessity.
Yes.
So I think we can rationally see how this problem can be handled. All upfront payments are not equal. We are talking about a roof over your head and food for the day. We are talking about dining hall and we are talking about hostel. I do not want to say too much more. I think we will be in solidarity now that we are here. We are not here to go back, but we are here. So we will work towards a successful solution. We will work towards solving your core demand of no upfront payment, and we will ensure that students henceforth are always at all times treated with respect and dignity. Thank you.